Anxiety on occasion is normal. However, there are times when worry is counterproductive. In fact, it can affect one's self-confidence. This is also true when it comes to the sporting endeavors of the student. An inspiring day to all the participants of 6th Aircon. I am Mr. Romeo V. Alive Jr., a grade 9 MAPE teacher from Trasimar Trinity National High School. My research study is titled Correlation of Sports Competition Anxiety and Performance, Basis for Sports Psychology Program. The recently ended Tokyo Olympics stands as a new benchmark. The Philippine team finally took home the coveted gold medal. The presence of foreign coaches and strength conditioning, among others, contributed to the team's success. And similar to that was that of Trasimar Trinity National High School. 10 years have passed when the said school sent athletes to the higher sports meet. According to the coaches, the athletes were not used to playing in bigger sports meet. Having said this, examining the student athletes' degrees of worry and self-confidence is an angle worth considering because these factors may play a role in shaping the athletes' driving forces in sports. This study answered the following questions. What is the profile of the respondents in terms of gender, age, and event play? What is the level of sports competition anxiety in terms of cognitive, somatic, and self-confidence? What is the level of sports performance of the respondents? And is there an significant relationship between the sports competition anxiety and the sports performance? Here are the significant literature related to this study. According to the study of Aitan and Samson, anxiety can have a devastating effect on the sports performance of an athlete. Sports psychology is about understanding the performance, mental processes, and well-being of people in sporting settings. That's according to Meijian 2019. Mixed methods research design was utilized in this study. Purposive sampling was used. There were 68 participants in the study. The researcher adopted the survey questionnaire titled The Sports Competition and Anxiety Inventory from Martens, Bille, and Borta. And the quantitative data were analyzed using the following percentage, median, mean, and Spearman law. The first research question asked about the profile of the respondents. There were more male student athletes than female. Most of the participants aged 16 to 18 years old. And it is part of the study of Villa and his associate in the year 2020. And for the event played, team sports has the highest number of participants, which is similar with the study of Diaz and his associates. The second question was the level of sports anxiety in terms of cognitive, somatic, and self-confidence. The respondents experienced high level of somatic and cognitive anxiety during the sports competition, and the result is synonymous with the findings of Liu and Collins. And in terms of confidence, the participants manifested low level of confidence during the sports competition. And this is parallel to the study conducted by Kumar and Ms. Cooley. The third question was the level of sports performance of the respondents. And the participants performed in satisfactory level only. The fourth question asked if there is a significant relationship between the sports competition anxiety and sport performance. The result showed that there is significant relationship between them. And Kurimai and Associates had the same findings in which they confirm a significant relationship between anxiety and sports performance. Here are the conclusions of the study. Most student athletes had high levels of both cognitive and somatic anxiety, and they were also likely to have a low self-confidence. The overall sports performance of the participants was at a satisfactory level only. Then the significant relationship were found among the components sports competition anxiety and the level of sports performance. The researcher formulated the following recommendations. Student athletes should undergo sports psychology program regardless of their age, gender, and classification of events played. Coaches and trainers should provide different strategies to empower mental toughness and resilience. And MAPE teachers must craft and develop relevant and fun-filled activities incorporated in the sports psychology program. Here is the list of the references for my presentation. Let me share with you a quote by Nelson Mandela. Sport has the power to change the world. It has the power to inspire. It has the power to unite people in a way that little else does. It creates hope where once there was despair. Thank you and God bless us all.